A news alert tonight. Burglars have a bullseye on Dunkin Donuts lately. Criminals have hit at least 3 stores in the past week in Cape Coral, Fort Myers, and North Fort Myers. NBC2's Delia D'Ambra is live at the store on Pine Island Road that was just broken into Monday night.
The manager of this store came into work on Sunday morning to find $400 cash missing from the register, and the guy that took it came right through the back door. This theft is not the first of its kind in Lee County in 1 week.
It's weird because we have a lot of partner businesses and none of the other businesses have been attacked besides that one business in the couple years I've been working here.
Jonathan Castro is worried for the people working at the Dunkin Donuts next to his auto shop in North Fort Myers.
They're not here to protect other people's lives. They're just here feeding people.
Last week, a man going through the drive-thru pointed a gun at a female clerk and demanded money.
Pulling a firearm on someone, that's serious.
The guy got away without any cash, but a few days later, a manager at a Cape Coral store reported a burglary by someone who knew how to disarm the security system.
When it's something like that, when they're disarming alarms, I mean, obviously nobody just knows how to go ahead and do that. There has to be somebody on the inside.
It does sound like somebody that was inside or knew something that only employees would have known if they got in there and knew the alarms or whatever.
The same manager told Cape Coral police a Fort Myers store was burglarized on Monday.
When it's just one establishment, I mean, it's just a coincidence. But when it's multiple incidents, you know, that's a focal point right there.
Police are not connecting the crimes together at this point, but the man described for pulling that gun and holding the clerk in North Fort Myers at gunpoint was described as a white male with marks on his face, possibly resembling acne. Now also caught on surveillance here stealing from the cash registers was a white male. I'm live in Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.
New information about